we took some trees down. I think that probably is all of them I need, but you know, we'll see.
Yeah.
I do definitely need to have a pad, you know, a working area with all of these trees. So. But then I also have to get them, I have to get a line to, you know, where it's going to go too.
Yeah.
I won't know that until I get up there and have the tree and measure off how much tree. But at least it gives them something that they can chip up while I'm up in the tree.
Thank you.